lot of things going on this weekend. One of those was the Arkansas State Fair. Right. We just saw Lauren out there with her whack-a-mole skills. What else is going on?
Well, we have the Taste of Conway, and this is great for the city of Conway. We're going to bring great food and together, and it's going to be at the Conway Expo Center, and it is tonight, and there are tickets that are still available. It's only $15. You get to have great things like Tacos for Life, Andy's Frozen Custard, JJ's Grilled Coffee. There's so much to do and come together, and it starts at 5 o'clock.
Yeah, I see the Andy's Frozen Custard and those gourmet burritos from Don Pepe's.
We need some samples.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Absolutely. All right, so a big event going on. Tickets are sold out, but you still participate with Wapalooza, right?
Yes, Wapalooza, and AY is proud to be a sponsor for Domestic Violence for Women. And Jawan Archer has an incredible story that's in this month's AY. So if you have not read it, please pick it up and read it. It is an impactful story. But it is Friday night. The tickets are sold out. They said they're going to try to release a couple more, so stay tuned for that. But they have a raffle where you can win a Louis Vuitton, and you do not have to be present. So you definitely want to check out that link at aymag.com.
All right, and earlier this week we had the good folks from Camp Aldersgate in there talking about the annual fish ride, which is a big fundraiser for Camp Aldersgate.
Right.
That's Sunday though, right?
That is Sunday, and you know, this is an incredible event for adults and teens and youth that have special needs, and it is once a year, and it's always an incredible event that they put together. And they'll have face painting, entertainment, there's fish derbies, petting zoos, all kinds of ride stuff. It starts at 11:30. It's only $15, and it's a great, great cause, and you get tons of yummy food.
Oh, boy. And I know the fish is top-notch fish. And the guy who makes it, it's not even his job.
He just
knows how to cook fish. Uh-huh. Oh, something else we skipped over. Something going on at the President Clinton Library as well, right?
Yes, that is the locally labeled pavilion party. And it is going to be at 5 to 8, and that is tonight.
Okay.
And so you get your passport, and you go around, and you visit local vendors there at the pavilion. And there'll be people there like Lost 40 Flyway, Dugan's, Buffalo Brewing, all kinds of stuff. So you can get your passport, get it stamped, and then you get extra prizes. So it's a great way to support local Little Rock.
And people love prizes too.
Oh, of course they
do. All right, in this week's magazine or this month's magazine, you got a bunch of list of so many other things going on
too,
right?
Correct. And we always have stuff going on at aymag.com, so you want to stay tuned into there and our Facebook page.
Oh. And I also heard there was a Razorback game.
Yeah, there might be one of those on Saturday. Some great tailgating at War Memorial. We're so excited to bring the Razorbacks to Little Rock.
I know, right? And it's a conference game at that too.
Yes.
We'll be right back after the break.